Hello Corvette people, Lyle at CNS Corvettes here, and today I want to talk to you about something you can do for your car long term and for yourself that is going to provide you a real benefit. Before we do that though, please make sure to like and subscribe right down here because that's the thing that allows me to keep doing what I do to help you guys learn about your Corvettes. Now, let's get to it. When it comes to Corvettes, specifically Corvettes, there's nothing people like to see more when they're shopping for one than a big, thick folder full of maintenance records, okay? Because that shows studious and careful maintenance of that beloved vehicle. Here's the problem in today's world. Most people aren't organized enough to keep their stuff. If they are, they keep it in a folder like this. And what it does is yellow, get discombobulated, get disorganized, and provides a really lovely environment for silverfish and cockroaches. Beyond that, these tend to get scattered and lost over time. So there's a solution I'd like to propose to you that is going to make keeping records on your beloved Corvette a lot easier. Here at CNS Corvettes, if you're a customer of ours and we work on your car, you get what's called a vette tracker. Okay? It's got our logo on it. It's a little USB stick. You keep it in your glove box. Every time your car comes in here, all of Dr. Ray's notes, all of the pictures he takes of everything on the car that he's working on, things he may see, recommendations, notes, estimates, invoices, everything that happens with your car gets downloaded right to this. So it goes right back in your glove box and you have a real-time running tally of the work that's been done to your car. Now, unfortunately, not everybody can be a customer here with us, but you can use the same idea to keep track of everything that gets done to your car, whether you do it or a shop does it. Easy enough, guys. Go buy a thumb drive, number one. They're everywhere, they're cheap. Buy a good one. That's gonna be like $11. When you have your thumb drive, put it in your glove box. Every time you change something on your car, you put a spoiler on it, you do weather strip, you get new tires, whatever it is, take a few pictures on your cell phone and download them to your drive. Every time you take your car in for service, most places are using similar software to make estimates and to make billing. If you hand them their drive and say, guys, would you mind terribly putting that on this for me? 99% of shops will. If they don't, if they say, no, we don't have that capability in our security, whatever. If they say no, take it home, take a picture of that bill with your cell phone, and upload it here. That way, you have a clean, up-to-date, crisp, clear record of everything you've done to your car. If you washed your car and it looks particularly great, you detailed it, you spent a day and a half making it perfect for a show, take a bunch of pictures, put them on here. Next year when you go to sell the car, if the car hasn't changed all that much, use those pictures to sell it because it's never looked that good. This is a great repository that costs you very little in time and effort and money to make sure you have all of the information pertaining to your car at your fingertips at any moment. So, thumb drive, pictures, notes, invoices, estimates, all get downloaded onto this thing. Any questions? Please let me know. Comment and ask them down here. I'm Lyle at CNS Corvettes. Look forward to talking to you soon.